Sometimes I just like looking at all of it together. You ever do that?
Dude, you're kind of intense. What did you like pack this up when you moved?
I find it oddly calming. People, places, they come and go, but objects stay, you know? Why? What do you do with your stash?
I'm less of a hoarder. I usually just like use whatever I take. Oh my god. The look on Tabitha's face when you flashed this was literally life-affirming.
What's the deal with you two? You used to be friends?
Yeah, in like grade school.
What happened?
I don't know, man. She changed, I changed. It was a really long time ago.
So, you guys didn't have a fight or anything? Just stop being friends?
Yeah, something like that. So, how was the snack game around here?
Oh.
Right. This fridge is sending me a lot of mixed messages. Okay, I see you, dinosaur kale. Kombucha in 4 flavors feels like overkill. Generic string cheese and generic soy milk. Honestly, sock, but processing. Oh, but you got the homemade almond milk, so kind of saves it a bit. Where does your dad keep his snacks, huh? In the garage. I bet he secret eats Cheetos.
Hide them under the sink.
Oh, hi.
Hey.
Sir?
Call me Doug. Sorry, I didn't mean to sneak up on you ladies.
Dad.
What?
Your pants.
Oh, I just said I went for a ride to Tryon Creek.
Oh, next time you should go to Kelly Point Park. Yeah, it's a tougher ride, but the hidden beach is so dope, it's definitely worth it.
I have been trying to get this one to go with me to Kelly Point for weeks now.
Well, I'm not going anywhere with you dressed like that.
It's sometimes you gotta go all in.
She gets me. Maybe your girlfriend would like to stay for dinner? I mean, your friend, you know, that's a girl. Or maybe you're more than friends. Either way, I'm cool.
We're not staying for dinner.
Hey, yo, can I get a sink, Cheeto?